ما أحلاها ما أحلاها ما أحلى اللغة العربية يا فلان يا فلان لغة النبي وأهل الجنة نحن بها نتلو القرآن
ما أحلى اللغة العربية يا فلان يا فلان لغة النبي وأهل الجنة نحن بها نتلو القرآن
ألف باء تاء ثاء جيم حاء ثم الخاء دال ذال راء زاي سين شين يا حلوين طاء ضاد طاء ضاء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون هاء واو لام ألف ويا يا أحباء لام ألف ويا يا أحباء
The knowledge of Tawheed entails knowing about Allah and His messengers. It is the best of all the types of knowledge in Islam. Having the correct belief is a condition for the validity of the worship and the acceptance of the good deeds. This belief guarantees dwelling in paradise forever, even for those who die as sinful Muslims.
We begin in the name of God, the one who created everyone. We praise God Almighty, the one not in need of anyone. We ask God to bless Muhammad, the last of God's messengers. No prophet was born after him. He is the best of Islam's defenders. God is our creator. No one else creates. The fact that God exists is not a question of debate.
God exists with no beginning, and God is alive without an end. God's life is not like our life. God does not descend or ascend.
God exists and is alive without being in a place. God is not a body. God has neither hands nor face.
Whatever picture comes to your mind, be it a shape or light, know that this is not your Lord, the one with great might.
God has power over all creation. Nothing escapes God's sight.
whatever God wills to be shall be both what's typical and odd.
God speaks without a tongue or list. God orders, promises, and forbids. God reveals things to the prophets, telling others is what the prophets did.
All messengers or prophets, they are the best of men. To prophets God revealed a message, some written with a pen.
Prophets always told the truth from birth until their death. Prophets never blasphemed from birth until their last breath.
Great sins were never done by them, nor a sin that's mean. Prophets are the most beautiful men people have ever seen.
Every prophet, all have the same belief. Every prophet told of paradise and hellfire without relief.
Every person will either dwell in paradise or in hell, but dwelling is forever, so follow our prophet well.
The prophets lead the people on the path to paradise. Always follow Muhammad and take his good advice.
Were many noble prophets true. Jesus, Moses, Noah, and Adam are names of only few.
We love God more than anyone,
and we love the prophets all.
No one deserves worship except God our Lord. This is the
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله. No one deserves to be worshipped except Allah, and Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.